is so good to see. How many people here have ever seen a Punch and Judy show?
Cameraman? Oh yes, yes, kill the cameraman.
I get the urge to spit.
Sir, are you aware you have a plumber on your head?
So, you enjoy being Harley Quinn?
Yeah.
Yes, and is it really a great honor for you to meet me? Aren't you so happy that you finally got to meet me? Yes, you know you can speak, use words, speak out loud, it's okay.
No, don't say anything. Don't ever talk. You should always be like a mime.
Yes, well, if you don't mime, neither do I. Blame you really.
Oh, well, you know, to each his own.
High five.
High four.
Yeah.
Is it true that blondes have more fun?
Yes.
Oh, wonderful.
But brunettes, more cooler.
Oh, but half brunettes are wonderful.
Of course.
Yeah, half ginger.
There you go. Well, at least you have a soul.
Oh, half a one.
Look here, we've got some of those Star Wars people here.
Yes,
you know you guys did lose, right?
This,
oh yes, look, if you had won, you wouldn't have to have the first showing up. You know, if you'd won the first time like you should have, then why is it that you've got another Death Star to deal with?
Wait a minute, why do they have English accents?
I don't have an English accent, I sound like the joke. Did you never watch the show? Never watch the car?
Yeah.
Which Mark Hamill voiced.
That's right. I taught him how to do that.
Yeah, my puddin's a great peach, isn't he?
All right, that sounds more like her.
So good for you to see me.
Oh look, she's a full redhead.
You know, I liked you better when you were bold. You were more evil then.
I love it.
Absolutely brilliant what you've done there.
Oh my goodness, look at that shite. You're not gonna give any spoilers away, are you?
I'm not gonna say nothing.
Oh good, because you know, I'd have to kill you. Oh, we might just do it anyway. I mean, what the heck? I mean, we're here, aren't we? I mean, what else are we doing around here?
Specifically to see you at 3 o'clock.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Excellent.
Yes, because she's very excited. She couldn't wait.